we recently discovered that all of the mimes in Danville Park have been trapped in actual invisible boxes. It took days to discover because, well, everyone just assumed they were really good mimes.
I'm not even a mime. I'm a robot guy.